any fast bowler, he likes to bowl bouncers, you know. Ball going near the batsman's helmet, hitting them, it's always a great sight for a fast bowler. It was Ranji Trophy's practice session. I think it was just before Sachin sir retired. I think it was his last game. And he came out for the nets, and it was a pretty good wicket to bowl on. And he was doing, like, he was batting pretty well. And I hadn't planned anything, honestly. Just went out, and as a 19-year-old kid, you don't really think about too much while bowling. Just went out there, and I bowled a bouncer. I guess he wasn't expecting it, because obviously it was a practice session, and usually you bowl in good areas, batsmen, they play good shots, that's how practice goes, right? But I just bowled the bouncer, and he got hit, and I apologized straight away. And then he said, it's okay. Like, he was very supportive. I was a kid back then, and when it hit his shoulder, I was a bit scared. And like any other player, he wouldn't have, like, really reacted well to that situation. But Sachin, you know, the kind of humble person he is, he came to me and he said, like, it's okay. He was very supportive, like I said. And he said, like, do bowl bouncers in the nets. It prepares you as a bowler, and it also prepares the batsman for situations like those in the matches.